Welcome to preschool at Bethesda Christian School, where we offer your child a great balance between structured academic learning and play and socialization. This is one of our three-year-old classrooms. We're accepting potty-trained three-year-olds for the fall. Our teacher-to-student ratio is about 10 to 1 in our three-year-old class. That is a great number that allows for the children to work in different areas of center time and groups with that socialization, and then for the teacher to be able to pull the students out and work one-on-one to help them master some of the skills and concepts that they're learning. Our goal in preschool threes is to start with capital letters of the alphabet and beginning numbers. We really want them to master those concepts so that they are prepared and ready for preschool fours. Preschool begins at 8:30 in the morning and goes until 3:30 in the afternoon. We also offer before care that begins at 7 a.m. and goes until 6 p.m. each day. Students need to bring a snack for the morning with them and either a packed lunch from home, or they can purchase a lunch from our hot lunch program in the cafeteria. Lunches are picked up in the cafeteria and brought to the classroom, which allows the students to eat in an environment that's comfortable to them. In preschool fours, we build on what they've learned as three-year-olds and add those lowercase letters to the uppercase letters, work on numbers 1 through 100, and start to group in fives and tens. We also start working through early readers that introduce those three-letter words that lay a great foundation for the students as they begin to read. We have a great staff here at Bethesda who are excited to teach and train your children in a Christian environment that will completely prepare them to be ready for kindergarten.